George is annoyed. He has powerful solutions to monitor his IT and SAN infrastructure, but his custom applications are not covered at all. These applications, which are crucial for business, cannot be left apart. But without the budget, human resources, or time to develop his own monitoring solutions, George has reached a dead end. He needs a solution that could monitor any custom application and integrate into his existing BMC TrueSight environment. But wait, BMC software has the perfect solution. Monitoring Studio, a powerful toolbox that can monitor any custom application for which there is no out-of-the-box monitoring solution available on the market. Thanks to Monitoring Studio, George can cover up to 100% of his critical applications. How? Simply by leveraging the large choice of monitoring features offered by the product: command lines, database queries, web requests, file parsing, folder monitoring, processes, WebM, SNMP, WMI, JMX, you name it. Monitoring Studio is the most comprehensive monitoring toolbox on the market.
Any application? Really?
Yes, indeed. Let's take the example of Microsoft Skype for Business server. This really complex application can be easily monitored with Monitoring Studio. The configuration and monitoring workflow are pretty simple. After specifying the elements to pay particular attention to, such as the services, performance counters, processes, and event logs, the components naturally appear in BMC TrueSight and alarms are triggered when critical situations are detected.
Whoa!
But what if an application relies on a database? Can George monitor this as well? Of course he can. Monitoring Studio can execute SQL queries on the most popular database servers, like Microsoft SQL Server, MySQL Server, Oracle, PostgreSQL, or any ODBC-compatible server, and monitor their results in BMC TrueSight. All George has to do is provide the information required to connect to his databases and the SQL query to be executed. Then, Monitoring Studio can check the content of the result, extract information and metrics to be displayed in TrueSight. Sounds great, but what about the in-house scripts that check the status of critical apps? Will George have to recreate everything? No, not at all. George can reuse any script or command used by sysadmins for monitoring purposes. George just has to configure Monitoring Studio to execute these scripts periodically and analyze their output. He can search for specific strings to trigger alerts or extract numeric values to build graphs in TrueSight. And once there, he will even be able to leverage TrueSight's best features: automatic baselining, event correlation, and root cause analysis. One more question. How can George handle the Nagios plugins used to monitor technologies for which no out-of-the-box solutions are available in TrueSight? Well, here again, Monitoring Studio comes to the rescue. Monitoring Studio can use any Nagios plugin natively and display the alerts and metrics provided by this plugin in TrueSight. The configuration is extremely simple, as George only needs to specify the path to the Nagios plugin he wants to use. So, anything monitored with a Nagios plugin can be easily monitored in TrueSight. And with the thousands of Nagios plugins available, the sky is the limit. And that's not all. With his automated Nagios to TrueSight migration mechanism, Monitoring Studio can quickly migrate the entire configuration of a Nagios server into TrueSight. Migrating from Nagios is no longer a several-week project. It's only a matter of minutes.
Monitoring studio is too good to be true. There must be a catch somewhere.
No, no catch. Just a powerful monitoring tool. But why don't you find out for yourself? Download a trial version on Sentry's website and play with all the amazing features during 30 days. In no time, you will see all your monitoring gaps disappear.